to install a DVD drive. Align the DVD drive to the drive bay. Slide the DVD drive into the drive bay until it clicks into place. Connect the power and signal cables to the drive and the connectors on the system board.